Prince Harry admits he panics when he bumps into his grandmother the Queen in a revealing new documentary in which Meghan will give her first interview as a royal. Prince Harry has revealed that he still panics when he bumps into his grandmother the Queen in a new documentary. In a trailer for the new ITV series Queen of the World, the Duke of Sussex is filmed chatting to young people who won places on the Royal Household Caribbean Hospitality Scholarship Initiative. He tells them, "You guys have spent way more time in Buckingham Palace than I ever have, and you've only been here 2 weeks." Speaking to the new recruits, he says, "Have you bumped into the Queen yet? If you suddenly bump into her in the corridor, don't panic. I know you will. We all do." Harry, 34, appears alongside several other members of the royal family in the eye-opening new documentary, including his wife, the Duchess of Sussex. Meghan, 36, appears in her first television interview as a royal, where she discusses taking over Her Majesty's responsibilities in the Commonwealth. Speaking of her responsibilities, she says, "53 countries, oh my goodness, it will keep us busy." The two-part program will also see Meghan discuss her wedding day and the elaborate veil she wore in her first documentary appearance as a member of the monarchy. Meghan is reunited with her bridal gown and veils. They are prepared for a new exhibition at Windsor Castle starting in October. She talks about the Commonwealth and the symbolic importance of the floral Commonwealth emblems that were sewn into her 5-meter-long silk veil. In the series, the Princess Royal is interviewed about her first trip on the royal yacht Britannia in the 1950s, when she and the Prince of Wales, both young children, were put to work scrubbing and polishing. And it is revealed the Queen had to re-record her Christmas broadcast after the filming was interrupted by bird noise. Designed by Claire Waite Keller for Givenchy, Meghan's bridal gown was a simple, classic creation, but the elaborate veil was embroidered with flowers from each of the 53 Commonwealth nations at the Duchess's request. The Los Angeles-born former actress also selected two personal favorites, a California poppy and winter sweet, which grows in the grounds of Kensington Palace and outside her and Harry's home, Nottingham Cottage. Queen of the World examines the head of state's role as a global figure and the baton she is passing on to younger members of the royal family as they continue to strengthen ties with the family of nations. Harry is now a Commonwealth Youth Ambassador and has already spoken about how his wife will join him in his work, which will see them begin a major Commonwealth tour in October. Filmed over more than a year, the documentary makers were given access to private home movies, and the program shows the role played by the royal yacht Britannia in the Queen's early tours of the Commonwealth. The Princess Royal watches footage of her first trip on the vessel with her brother Charles, after months apart from their parents who had taken part in a post-coronation Commonwealth tour. Anne says, "I have very good memories of that trip. The journey out and the sea nannies that we had to stop us from launching ourselves over the side were very good memories. We were kept very busy. There was lots to do, all sorts of places to go and things to keep clean, lots of scrubbing and polishing, that was part of our role."